Any word yet on that missing Strider?
No. After you got it moving, nothing.
Freelancer Diggs was confident they could make it.
Get back to where we last saw it. Track it down.
On my way.
Should not be hard to track down a Strider.
I'll do a sweep. Right. This is a bad place for animals, I remember.
Everywhere bad for animals.
Tracks, heading out.
Don't see anything strange. We keep a close eye on the trail.
Agreed. Trampled. We're going the right way.
No signs of battle, and no word from Freelancer Dig so far. I worry.
Striders out here.
Agreed. A good site for scavenging.
Looks like we got some tracks to follow.
Wait, look! That's it! That is our missing strider.
Pieces everywhere.
Yet I see no signs of attack, like back at the ambush site. It's been scavenged by scars. That is clear, at least.
Cargo bay cleaned out. Nothing here.
Yes. Empty. No sign of the Arcanists. Search the area.
On it.
Ah, I see. The scars hold their prizes up a cliff over here. If we are lucky, where we find the parts, we find the Arcanists.
On their trail.
Scars. No doubt about it. There will be many scars here, but not enough to overpower a strider without firing a shot. The cage! You see it?
I see it. It's the Arcanist.
Do not open the cages yet. Not safe.
Right. Scars first.
Come on.
gathering up faster than we can stop them.
Yet we can't let them gain a foothold. Even out here. Get those armies safe.
It's okay. I'm here to rescue you.
Rescue? Oh, yes. Please, get us out of here.
Where's your freelancer?
Freelancer Kalish is dead. Killed by outlaws.
Freelancer Kalish? What about Diggs?
Captured, sold to this monstrous scar. You have to stop him.
We will. Yara, you got anything for me to follow?
Maybe. A weak signal. Very close. Keep following the signal markers. We're getting close. Prisoner said, Freelancer Kalish.
Yeah, who's Kalish? And where's Diggs?
Better question, who is Diggs? Something here is giving off a signal. Has to be something from our missing Strider. almost killed their freelancer and sold them to the Scars.
You think Diggs is somehow involved in all this?
If so, he is no freelancer.
So, Arcanist is being bought and sold, huh?
Yes. Very bad business.
Can you get any info from it?
It's locked. Cypher will help. One moment. Let it target you. Thank you.
Okay. Did you get anything from the black box? Yoro? You there?
The Strider was attacked by outlaws, not Scars.
We knew that, right?
Their original Freelancer Kalish was killed. The Arcanists were captured, and then sold.
And Diggs?
He's an outlaw, using a stolen suit to masquerade as a Freelancer. You come back, my friend. We will find this imposter. You hear me?
Oh, I hear you.
Hey, Freelancer. I figured you'd be back.
Why is that?
Maybe because we might have the best compounds in the fort. Has anyone ever told you that you've got amazing eyes?
Are you just saying that so I buy something?
You think I'd make that up? What kind of girl do you think I am? Don't answer that. I just think your eyes have an interesting glint. They remind me of Korok's eyes.
Korok's eyes?
Yeah. I got a soft spot for Koroks. I know it's crazy because I'm a regulator and we're supposed to be all business. Right?
I guess, if that's what you say.
Well, that's what my family says. But I don't care. I got dreams of my own. And my dream is to pet a wild baby Koroks.
Wouldn't you have to go outside the fort?
I don't care. I'm not scared. And I got a plan.
If that's your dream, then you should go for it.
That's what my cousin Delton said, too. So I'm going to do it.
Okay, but remember to be careful. It's dangerous out there.
Yeah, I know. Don't worry. That's why I'm taking Delton. I can't say how he got it, but Delton has an awesome gun. So I think we'll be just fine.
I hope so.
And hey, don't forget to check out our new stock. It's pretty good. As soon as I close up, I'm going to find Delton, and I'm going to pet the baby Koroks.
It's true.
Diggs is an outlaw, a damn outlaw, and we helped him do his work.
The Arcanists we found are doing okay?
Yes, they're safe. I fear they won't be counting on Freelancers anytime soon.
That's understandable.
Just when we were making progress, you know?
What do we know about this Diggs guy?
Not much. Had to be behind those outlaws at the graves.
I remember that a bunch of Freelancer links were missing.
That's right. He could learn about contracts from those.
Maybe a lot more. Coward. He knows nothing about the damage he's doing.
We need to watch for anything that Diggs might consider a target.
Truth. Meanwhile, you must continue your work. It's more important than ever.